Hello guys, this is Hassan Miyagam from Miyagam, and now we will show you how to play Indian Train Simulator. That's easy to play, but let's have some fun in it. So now we have to go first of all to Play Store to download it. Where's the damn Play Store? Here it is. So now we have search Indian Train Simulator. It's actually return. Okay. Indian Train Simulator. Now Indian Train Simulator already installed because I have installed further. This is the pics of it. So now without any doubt, let's start. You can open from it also. Now you have to go for drive. Come on. Drive. When we go for custom mode, in this custom mode you have to choose engines, and engines you have to download from it. I have already downloaded such engines. Look at this. I have not downloaded this engine, so it's not available preview, not available, and you have to download here. And for express mode, we have to some extraordinary trains like this. I didn't see that. Karnati Express. Okay, we have got custom mode. Come on man, this is the engine best I want. This is the engine best one. So now you have to code selection. This is good. Now you have to go to code selection. I will choose this. You have also some of the mobiles will not regret this, that is not downloaded from it. So please download it from here. It is only of 5 to 2 or 3 MB point something. So the download, I already downloaded it. Now choose the route origin. There's two origins here. Was Chennai to Bangalore. This Chennai to Bangalore and Bangalore to Chennai. But this is the different route of Western Line. This is Mumbai to Bharuch or Vadodara or Valsad or Ahmedabad or something. Jaipur. Okay. So I go from Ahmedabad to I will go to Surat to Mumbai. Where is Surat? Yes, Surat. And I will search here in Mumbai. Yes, Mumbai. So only one stop. You can cancel the stop also by applying this Valsad or Valsad not stop. I will not stop it. Okay, select. You have to choose the time and weather. Morning, thunderstorm. No, clear. I want clear. Here you go. So let's get started. Usual timings. This is freaking. Come on, man. Start. Only one stop. Come on. Pass. Come on, man. I'm taking time here. I have no patience. That one will tell you. There you go. This is Surat. You can rotate the axis. Come on, axis. This is Surat. That was not I. Okay, I will now. You can see these controls, and this is. If you haven't played this game, go full acceleration. Just see the signal that's red. You have to immediately stop with this. And don't care about the train speed. If you pass the limit, that's not good for them, but very good for us. So fast as you can. This guy's a drive. This is it. So now you can change the angle. If tuning angle is created here, look, they say overspeeding is not matter the point, that overspeeding is not allowed. It is allowed, but you are not far of that. So keep your eyes straight. Here you go, this yellow signal. That's my train. There you go. Look at the speed, 116. Oh shit! I have to stop? No. No stopping. Okay, go as far as you can. If the signal changes red, you have to be careful about it. Different angles. Where is my. Look, Borivali comes. That's Borivali. Not gonna stop there. Mumbai coming up. we can do is just crash the train around and we have some fun. We have to slow it down. The train meters are just 500 meters. Oh, this is tricky. How can be 500 meter distance from there? From Borivali to Mumbai. It's many kilometers. There we go. I will not slow. Go and crash the Mumbai Central. Boom. Ah, come on. As you seen that I have crashed the train. Now you can go off.